For this segment of the Easton Technical Bulletin series, we're going to focus on nocks, and who better to discuss that with than world champion archer Kris Schaff. Kris, thanks for joining us. Just like any other piece of archery equipment, nocks have evolved greatly over the history of the sport. For example, back in the, let's say, the medieval ages, bone was commonly used, or cow horn was commonly used for making a nock. In the 1940s, the first modern nock material was developed by a company called Middleton, and it was bought by Doug Easton in the 1950s. This was the mid-nocks, which were made from a nitrocellulose material. So the way they made these mid-nocks, they took a slug of nitrocellulose material about the size of like 2 or 3 pencil erasers and about the same diameter. And they had a die that was in a vat of heated oil, so maybe 400 degrees. And they put that slug in there, and then they actually took a matching die, shoved that on top, and whacked it with a hammer. And being nitrocellulose, every once in a while one would detonate. So yeah, that was a volatile material, and if you find old arrows with mid-nocks, keep them away from flame, that's for sure. You know, one of the conveniences of that material, Kris, was that if you broke a nock or you needed to change the nock, all you needed to do was light it on fire. It would light so fast and burn so quickly that it wouldn't damage the back of the arrow. And it just left a little bit of ash. You could blow it off, put a new nock on. In the 1960s, Bjorn Bengtsson in Sweden developed a nock made from a butyrate material. This was a very tough material. It had a lot of resilience to it. And for a period of almost 20 years, it was the preeminent nock material. In the 1980s, Easton and Biter developed polycarbonate for nocks. The polycarbonate nock has been a revolution from the standpoint of both durability and accuracy. Polycarbonate material, of course, is the modern standard and is used in all top-line target nocks today. And so nocks have a lot to them. There's a lot of engineering behind every Easton and other nocks out there. And one of the things that you'll discover as you go through your archery journey is that nocks are one of the most vital components in terms of your accuracy. And Kris, I know you know this very well. What are the specific things you pay attention to before you head out to the competition field when you're checking your nocks?
One thing, you know, obviously make sure there's no cracks in them. But having, you know, your ears spread a little bit, you want that nock fit to be the same as the brand new dozen that you're going to put on. Same fit consistently, you know, every arrow that you shoot, as well as the fit inside your bushing now. The more you shoot them, they kind of loosen up a little bit, and you don't want those to spin in there, because if they spin, then you're going to get some vein contact with your rest if you don't catch it.
All important considerations from a champion. You can learn about the complete line of Easton Nocks at eastonarchery.com.